Is automatic sign-in safe for my email? Hi everyone, Leo Notenboom here for askleo.com. Here's the question. Is it safe to have auto sign-in on for my email accounts? And how do I go about doing the same? Signing in each time to check my mail is kind of frustrating. So there are several different automatic sign-ins we could be talking about. Bottom line common to everything I'm about to tell you is that if you are certain that your machine is physically secure, that no one's going to walk up to it and abuse what they find, automatic sign-in should be fine. I do it myself. Note that locking your machine using the Windows lock function doesn't count. Depending on how auto sign-in crazy you've gone, for example, perhaps you've got Windows also automatically signing you in, all a person would have to do is reboot the machine and automatically sign into everything. So, if you believe your machine is secure, maybe it's in your home office where no one ever goes, great. If it's not, then yeah, I would avoid these automatic sign-in techniques. There are three techniques that I would refer to as automatically signing you in. Remember me is perhaps the most obvious. If you're signing into a web-based email service, there's usually a little checkbox that says, remember me. It may be present for the password as you sign in, or it may be part of the two-factor authentication sequence. This basically involves the website placing a cookie on your machine that identifies you and says, yeah, you're already authenticated. Of course, if you clear cookies, then that's forgotten and you'll have to sign in again. So rather than automatically signing you in, what's happened here is that it simply remembers that you never signed out. It kind of comes in three different forms. Like I said, stay signed in, remember me, don't ask on this device, and so on. As long as that's checked, and you're not aggressively clearing cookies, should sign you in automatically every time. Password vaults, some of them have a literal automatic sign-in feature. It works like this. You navigate to a website that you have an entry for in your password vault. The website asks you to sign in. The password vault notices that the URL that you're at is one that it has an entry for. So it dutifully fills in the username and password for you. Then the password vault clicks on OK or presses the enter key on your behalf so that you're automatically signed in. This type of automatic sign-in depends on the features in your vault and whether you have that feature turned on. If it exists, it's usually an option, and whether it's on by default varies, I think, a fair amount. So have a look. Now there's another one that's kind of automatic sign-in, but we just don't think of it that way. Desktop and mobile email programs like Microsoft Office's Outlook or Thunderbird or EM Client or many others. They usually use kind of an automatic sign-in from the start because once you configure access to your email account or accounts in that email program, running the email program automatically connects to and accesses your email. If your email program runs on startup, well, simply signing into your computer will do the deed. It all comes back to physical security. If you're reasonably certain that no one will abuse the fact that you've got automatic sign-in turned on, then use it in its various forms. I do. For updates, for comments, for links related to this topic and more, visit askleo.com/174954. I'm Leo Notenboom, and this is askleo.com. Thanks for watching.